So for this first one, we will square both sides. And notice if I square this side, I get a 25. If I square this side, the square root goes. Add 2. So b equals 27. I can plug it back in to check it. So does 5 in fact equal the square root of 27 minus 2? That's the square root of 25. It sure does. Checks out. So there it is.